Hello, Toastmasters. And welcome, guests. And my grandma. My name is Vikas. And I'm 24 years old. And my name means development. Okay, today I'm going to tell you a true story of my life. I was an LKG, 5-year-old. Like, I had this weird doubt. How babies are born? How babies are born? I asked this to my grandma. Grandma, how babies are born? Instead of answering this question, my grandma did this and went to coma. After that, I asked a lot of people. Nobody really wanted to answer that. So I asked this classmate of mine who was in LKG. He was like encyclopedia of our class. No, he was an encyclopedia of our class. I asked him, dude, how kids are born? He said, sure, it's very simple. You should be wearing a white dress. Take a glass of milk. The girl should be wearing a white dress. You drink half glass, she will drink the half glass. And there should be flowers and fruits around. Wow, that's it. That's so simple. Exactly after 9 months, you'll get a baby. Oh, I thought that was very simple. And after some days, I went to class. It was Saturday. I was wearing white dress. It was a drinks break. They served us milk. I drank half and kept unwinding. My classmate Sneha drank the other half. I looked around. There are fruits and flowers. So my God, what's gonna happen? Exactly after 3 months, she vomited. After that 6 months, she was not present in the class. Exactly after 9 months, she came back to class with a baby dog. I asked my friend, are you sure he is my son? He said, yes, he is. See how he is roaming around female dogs. If you say so, he might be missing. So then I took complete responsibility of the dog. I wanted him to join IT as a security dog. After that, I wanted to raise him by myself. So I took him to my home. All the way, people asked, hey, which breed? He's my son. I said, dog or sapiens? I went to home. I asked my mom, are you sure he's my son? My mom said, yes, he is. Look, he's not wearing chatti. I went to my dad and asked, Dad, are you sure he's my son? My dad said, he went to the dog and he asked, hey, when did India get independence? Who's the father of the nation? See, he knows nothing. He's your son. So I went to my grandma, who was in coma. So I said, Grandma, my son is a dog. My grandma woke up from coma and she said, mutual funds are subjected to market risk. Please read doctor documentation before investing. I said, Grandma, what you're telling doesn't make any sense. She said, same here. What you're saying doesn't make any sense. After that evening, I went out. I was in white dress. My mom served me milk. I drank half glass and kept it down. My dog drank the other. After 3 months, it vomited. After that 6 months, it was absconding. Exactly after 9 months, it came back with a baby pig. I asked my friend, are you sure he is my son? Part of it is a true story. See, innocent minds are always vulnerable for such blind beliefs. It's our duty, it's a present generation's duty. If a kid asks some weird questions, we should make sure we tell the answer in the way they understand. Or else they'll believe in blind beliefs. So it is our responsibility. So it's really important that we educate our children about such blind beliefs, or else it would, the next generation will also become the generation like us, which believes more in magic than logic. And again, once again, there's a chance of Babas becoming famous more than doctors. Thank you.